Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. Oh. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die.
My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't.
You!
I didn't have a choice.
Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. All them years, Dutch, for this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast! Ah!
Now!
Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here. Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying. Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is danger, Mark! Put our guns down!
Stay with me, Arthur!
Micah was the rat, John. Milton told me.
We should have killed him months ago. Keep going!
Lay him out!
Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going!
Let's keep moving!
You gonna let them get away?
Christ alive!
What about the money? It's in here!
There's no time! We'll have to come back! They're right on us, Arthur! Come on! Arthur, you go up first!
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie. The Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Watch! Can't you control that damn horse? Come on, brother. Let's go.
Give me a sec.
Come on. Push, Arthur.
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
I'm coming with you.
I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry about them! They'll just be going back for the money! We need to get the hell out of here!
Get up this cliff.
Yeah. Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out.
Come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. Here. Just take it. That ain't no use to me now. Ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
Killed you long ago. bastard!
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
It's over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on! You're not better than me, Morgan.
Whatever you say, you fool.
Damn you.
Damn us both!
Stand and shake.